everyone, let's solve for the value of x. First, let's recall the law of exponents or indices that states that a to the power of x multiplied by a to the power of y is equal to a to the power of x plus y. Okay, once they share the same base, you pick one base and you add the powers as long as they are multiplying each other. So if we look at that, that means we are going to pick one base here, which is 5, and we add the powers x plus x is equal to 50. Okay, so we have 5 to the power of x plus x is 2x is equal to 50. Now the only way to solve this is to introduce log to both sides of this equation, since the value, since what we are looking for, which is x, is our exponent. So we introduce log. So we have log 5 to the power of 2x is equal to log 50. All right, now when you have log a raised to the power of b is equal to b multiplied by log a, yes, so that means that we can bring this down. So we now have 2x multiplied by log 5 is equal to log 50. Now we are looking for the value of x, so let's remove this log 5. And to do that, that means we need to divide both sides of this equation by log 5. So we divide this side by log 5 and divide this side by log 5 as well. Okay, now log 5, we divide itself to give us 1. 2x times 1 is still 2x. So what we now have is 2x is equal to log 50 divided by log 5. If this is the first time you are seeing us, click on the subscription button, turn on the notification bell so that you don't miss our amazing videos. Yes, because we upload videos daily, please tune in at your convenience to watch our new uploads. Thank you very much. Now what do we do from here? We have 2x is equal to, let's express 50 in terms of 5, and 50 in terms of 5 is 10 times 5, right? So we have 10 multiplied by 5 divided by log 5. Now remember these laws of indices or exponent that states that, oh sorry, this laws of logarithm, this law of logarithm that states that log a multiplied by b is equal to log a plus log b. Okay, so that means we can write this as log, okay, so we have 2x is equal to, so it's going to be log 10 plus log 5, both of them divided by log 5. All right, now we continue. So look at what we have here. We now have 2x is equal to log 10 over log 5, right? Log 10 divided by log 5, then plus log 5 divided by log 5, log 5 divided by log 5. So we have 2x is equal to log 10 over log 5 plus log 5 divide itself, we have 1. Now we can also express log 10, this 10, as 5 times 2, right? So we have 2x is equal to log 5 multiplied by 2 divided by log 5 plus 1. All right, so we express this as 2x is equal to log 5 plus log 2 using the law of logarithm that I explained divided by log 5, okay, plus 1. Now let us come back to this side. Have you given us a thumbs up yet? If not, please do that. So what we have here is 2x is equal to, now log 5 over log 5, right? Log 5 divided by log 5, then plus log 2 divided by log 5, log 2 divided by log 5 plus 1. Okay, now 2x is equal to log 5 divided by log 5, we give us 1, plus log 2 divided by log 5 plus 1. So we have 2x is equal to 1 plus 1, we give us 2, 2 plus log 2 divided by log 5. Now I want you to note that when you have log a over log b, okay, another law of logarithm, log a over log b is equal to log a base b. So that means that we can rewrite this as 2x is equal to 2 plus log 2 base 5. Okay? Now, remember that we are asked to find x and not 2x. So, to get the value of x, we divide through by 2. So, we are going to have 2x divided by 2, which is x, is equal to 2 divided by 2, which is 1, plus log 2 to base 5 divided by 2, right? Log 2 to base 5 divided by 2. Or we can say that x is equal to 2 plus log 2 to base 5, everything divided by 2. Okay, so I prefer this because it's going to make my proof to be easier. Now, let us prove that the answer we got is correct. Remember that the equation says that 5 to the power of x multiplied by 5 to the power of x is equal to 50. Okay, now remember that we got 5 to the power of 2x is equal to 50. Now let's substitute our x. So we have 5 to the power of 2 brackets 2 plus log 2 base 5 divided by 2. All right, this is equal to 50. Remember that when you have a to the power of m raised to the power of n, this equals a to the power of m times n. Okay, so it's going to be 2 times whatever we have here. And if we do that, these two will cancel each other. This divide itself is 1. So what we have here is 5 to the power of 2 plus log 2 base 5 is equal to 50. Remember that when you have a to the power of m plus n, that is equal to a to the power of m multiplied by a to the power of n. Okay, so that simply means that we can rewrite this as 5 to the power of 2 multiplied by 5 to the power of log 2 base 5, right? Log 2 base 5 is equal to 50. Now, 5 to the power of 2 is 25. We have 25 multiplied by, now when you have a to the power of log a, log b base a, all right, this is equal to b. This and this, once they are equal, then the answer is b. Now we have something similar here. This and this the same, so the answer to the whole of this is 2 is equal to 50, and 25 times 2 is 50, right? So we can see that 50 is equal to 50, and this proves that the answer we got is correct. Thank you so much for watching. See you in my next video. Bye.